Good morning, everybody. I thought I'd show you how I top off my batteries in my battery bank. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm just topping off the levels of water in my 6-volt golf cart batteries. They're 215 amp hour each, and there's two 24s here and two there. So you've got four 24 volt at 215 amp hour connected to my Conext SW 4024 inverter. Water fill is just a regular battery fill, and it has a valve on it, so when you compress it down, it opens up and it lets it only top off in each cell as high as it needs to go. And when you put it in, just push it down and you'll hear the gurgle, and once it stops, it's topped off. And the water level will usually be just about the level of the neck when you look down inside. This battery bank had a full charge about 2 a.m. this morning, and it's been sitting idle floating, so it's had time to cool down. And I'm using just regular distilled water for these batteries. The caps on these are the Duracell GC2s from Sam's, but all the caps are locked together and you just twist the lock to lock it in. They're called a spin cap. Once you set it in, twist the center and it's locked. And you go on to the next one. It takes a little bit of time to do the 16 batteries, but it's the preventative maintenance of keeping the batteries good. And I always have a couple spare gallons of distilled water on hand. And this battery bank is all wired with a 4-gauge welding cable with crimped connectors and glue heat shrink on each end to seal the wires off so they're not exposed to any of the gases or anything to keep the corrosion down. And then I also used fluid film, spread it on each of the contacts to keep the corrosion down on the ends. The battery bank will pretty much last me about 3 days with no solar. I have a 1.04 grid tied array. If the sun's out, I've tested it and I've run from 7 p.m. till 7 a.m. and it only dropped down about 11% on the battery. And then by 3 p.m. that day, the battery bank was back at 100% from the array charging it. That's that battery box. Like I said, I went with 16 batteries. Because even if you go to a 50% depth of discharge, you're only getting half the capacity of your bank. And I wanted to have a little surplus left for when we had these cloudy days with no sun. The two battery boxes came from Tractor Supply. And the 8 batteries in here are a very tight fit. Once you wedge the two center ones in, it spreads the box a little bit and fills it out, and they fit perfectly. Got a neighbor that's running the same exact battery bank, but he's got a off-grid self-consumption 3-kilowatt array. I've already checked the specific gravity levels on the batteries, and they're fine. I've only had the battery bank running for about 2 weeks now, and this is my first water fill. To fill my water bottle, and I will return.